Once there was a crab named Rustafarian, and he traveled the world with his best friend, who was a shark named Billy. They were best friends, but Rustafarian got cut and started bleeding out like crazy, and despite all they had been through together, Billy ate him. Then Billy exploded like 30 minutes later because Rustafarian had planted a bomb inside his shell, because he knew this day would come when his best friend would kill him.